Thanks to your efforts, the prisoners have both their freedom and their lives. Well done.